Welcome to TenorShare channel. When you buy a new Android phone and want to transfer WhatsApp data from iPhone, you may not have computer beside you. This time you can use WTSapp from iOS to Android to transfer without computer. How it works? Let's get started. Transfer WhatsApp data from iPhone to Android without computer. Go to Play Store on Android phone. Search iCareFone iOS to Android. Then choose WTSApp from iOS to Android and install it. Once finished, open it. Now we need to connect two devices with an OTG cable. OTG cable is an USB-C to USB adapter type C. Once connected, tap Send from iPhone. Then tap Trust on iPhone. It will tell you need to uninstall the WhatsApp on Android phone if you are the Android version 11. If you're in version 10 or below, it will remind you at the end of the process. When you uninstall the WhatsApp, remember don't keep any data from the WhatsApp. Once uninstalled, tap Start to transfer. Then the data will be transferring from the iPhone. The screen will turn dark in the process because it can save the power of Android phone. How long the time will take it depends on your network and the file size. Once completed, tap Next and Authorize. Then just tap Use this folder and allow. When converted, succeed. Tap Start to load and enter the same phone number to do the verification. Once done, your WhatsApp on iPhone will log out. Then you can see the guide on Android phone. Now you need to install WhatsApp and log in with the same phone number. Allow all the process and tap Restore the backup. Once completed, tap Next and enter your name. Then the Google Drive backup, choose Never. Now you will see all your WhatsApp data transfer successfully and without computer. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.